Because we're on our way to Universal Studios Orlando. The goal is Harry Potter.
Hogs.
No, no, we're not going to Hogsmeade. We're going to Diagon Alley, right?
Yeah.
All right. We're going. In Universal Studios. That's the lake. All that cool stuff. Marilyn Monroe over there. Roller coaster. We are on our way to Diagon Alley. Yay! And finding lots of Pokemon. Yes, I do realize we're going in every single one of these.
The dragon's Harry Potter in heaven.
The green dot thing. Awesome. Very cool. Alright, let's head into Quidditch supplies. Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's
Cool. Welcome to Honeydew. Chocolate frogs. What is it?
Sugar plums.
Sugar plums?
Yep. Sugar pills.
Yeah.
And chocolate frogs?
Right, with your blood. Pepper imps.
Pepper imps?
They're huge.
Snacko chocolate.
I hope it doesn't really do that.
Kill somebody.
I'm not eating chocolate.
I love the dog ears.
Editor. Wait, where are we going?
I did.
There
are actually four.
Yeah, I don't know if we really go up there. Would be cool though.
Oh, so.
Sorry.
Lucky on the other ones waving it around.
Yeah.
Huh?
Actually, this one
is scary. No, you're going exactly where you're supposed to go.
What is this?
Is this an end of a ride or something? What is this?
Can I have a flashlight?
This is all we can get in Nocturne Alley. It's black. You can't even see anything. I'm gonna do a few spells. Alright, you gotta do it again. Okay, water. Doesn't always shoot the water over there. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Oh! Sorry.
I knew it was going to be the one
watch
time.
Watch for the water spots.
I knew it was going to be the one time that somebody walked by and it worked for me. So where are we?
We got a fizzy green ale.
It's fizzy?
It's a little fizzy, yeah, not too much, but...
It's just, the cup says butterbeer. Oops.
Little poppers.
Poppers!
Basically. A little candy pop in your mouth. It's interesting. It was described as tasting like Christmas.
Yeah.
Good? Yep. And some butterbeer ice cream we're gonna try. It is now dark. I'm laying down with many small Harry Potter bags. And I have a lot less money. But the child is happy. So there you go.